At the bottom of the world, there are five cities, five cities, through which people and infrastructure move when connecting to Antarctica. Can we think of these cities as more than gateways, more than thoroughfares? Might these urban centers come to embody the values associated with Antarctica? Global cooperation, scientific research, ecological conservation, and in turn act as global custodians of the South Polar region. Can we think of these cities as an interlinked southern rim network that can learn from and benefit each other in these times of changing perceptions and ways of doing? In these times of changing perceptions and ways of doing.